Today I'll be sharing with you how to create this easy mixed media card. Stay tuned!